Alright, so we got brakes today on a Nissan. Be doing rotors, pads. These rotors are pretty shot. Don't really got a lip. That is super thin. Alright, so new brakes. This bolt here is your caliper bolt. There's two of them. You're going to have this one right here. And you have this one right down here. And there's this big bolt right here you have to get. And that one is going to be your caliper bracket bolt. And there's one right here. So see if I can get a good view on that one. This here is your bleeder.
Just oil change on that one, right? Hi there, I'm clear, right? Thank you. Which one is it? I gotta check the new one here for a second.
There we go.
Always want to keep your bolts.
I'm about to wash coming down.
I always put your bolts back into the caliper. That way you don't lose them.
Another Saturday. We had through there cabin on Friday on a fucking Chevy with a bunch of
plate. Alright, now you got that. Caliper, I usually support it right back in there.
So I had to pull the fucking blower over here and clean it out and do like shit. But oh my god, was that a. It was one of those where I really wanted to be like, just take two shots at them, but that's so shitty to do. Yeah.
She a stuck pad. Stuck pad. Screw your tab on the outside. Brakes are shot. Really shot. Goes in just like this. Make sure these tabs are pointing up. And these tabs are in the back. We got 19.
You sound mad when you do that.
Why are you guys sound so mad? stuck boy, huh? No problem, I got the tool for that. Persuader device. Okay. Service a lot more often. That's some dirtiness right there. I always put the bracket down right where I need it, same direction. Put the bolts back in. Top one goes on right there. Bottom one. You don't use loose bolts. You always want to clean off your radiator. Always want to clean off your rotor. It's packing material. Now we're going to decompress that O-ring piston. Trigger pull. All right, not too far. This is the driver front. So it's going to go on like this. Oh, that supercharger sounds nice. We'll be right back.
that in our sticker in the window. No, I was just curious as to just throw that in the bag.
$69.99. We don't top off. next job we got. That's gonna be easy, brake flush.
These gear does not feel well in the cuts.
Ooh, no.
Thank you. cap or anything on
this? Oh, no.
Drain two.
You clear the drain on two, Forrest?
Yes.
What is that fire coming
from? What?
Now, I do need either Bane 3 out to move backwards, or I need Forrest as part of me.
I can move Bane 3 out.
I can test drive this one real quick.
Brake job, you always want to pump it up a lot and make sure it's nice and hard first. Alright. Alright, there we go for a test track. See, I don't like this new hardware. I hate this new hardware so much.
This is information on the inside of the car.
Yeah, Nick, this hardware is good. Oh, yeah.
Much better?
Oh, yeah.
Perfect.
Much better.
Do you want some more air filter to check that back? Did you have a preference on what type of oil you put in there? What I've done there before?
Yes. You
can
tell? Or
unfortunately, I can't tell. This guy hasn't been to a jerky loop before.
Oh, it has, but a long time ago. Probably
after 2 years, it pops out.
Yeah, okay. It's been a while since I've been to
It probably says on one of these stickers right here.
Oh, okay. Here.
Yes. Oh, and it goes in so much easier. Oh, yes.
It's already in the system. I already scanned it in and everything.
Orton Palmer, ORTON
put the lug nuts on right now.
Okay.
Thank you. sent this one just yet.
32?
Yeah.
Or bay one.
Okay.
We run out and move bay three out.
Go ahead and start it. Pedal feels good now. Very good. TPMS light. All right, here we go. Makes a little bit of noise, but I think that's because of that shock. I don't hear anything driving, and it's kind of hard to do it with the fucking studs in the tires. Alright, quick stop. Alright, that's e-brake. E-brake holds. Reverse. Alright, now we need to do the straight test. Alright, we're gonna slam brake, see if she pulls. She did not pull at all, she went straight. I'm gonna call that good. Feeling real good now.